seems to be coming out behind the timing cover. I just started rapidly. I mean, I went to the AutoZone and all of a sudden it just went nuts on me. Came out of the AutoZone and it was leaking, and it appears that it's the timing chain cover right above the blue. Right above the blue there, and there's a nut, a bolt right there that, oh no, not sure. I'll send it to you, see what you think.